Hey, I'm back. I'm back with more Let's Play Sonic Generations, Part 7. Alright. Last time we beat Act 1, we beat all the challenges in Act 1, so let's do Act 2 on all of the challenges. Face off against Sonic's Doppleganger and beat him to the goal. Here we go. So fast. Whoa. I'm gonna have to hurry. Whoa. No. Okay, don't use speed boost. Little advice, do not use speed boost. Rushing. Oh, hurry it up, buddy. Okay, run. Well, I don't know why these challenges are annoying. Sometimes it's kind of annoying when you don't get S ranks. And my frame rate's going down. Right? Whoa! No! Okay. You just kill these Iblis birds. Do not speed up. Rush equals death, you know. If I could at least remember that idea. Oh man, why does this platform fragile? I don't understand. I don't even understand it. Come on. Don't let him breathe fire on you. Well, he didn't breathe fire on me last time. Cool. Ouch. No, not this again. Same thing got me last time. What are you doing? Great. No! I said ground pound. Wait, what? Wait, what? All right. Ah! What are you trying to do? Yes! Made it! You know, ring the bell 3 times. Right. Oh, you can't. Actually, you've actually got to get that music note. But in modern, you can't. Challenge 3. Switcheroo. Put your brain to the head test hitting switches to get the goal in time. Oh my god, this is going to be disastrous. Yeah, it's going to be a witch to... It's really going to be a witch to avoid these stupid Iblis balls. Whoa! Wrong way! How did I end up falling? Seriously, how in the world did I end up falling? Wait. Come on. Come on. Oh man, this is really annoying. Darn it. Okay. Okay, get the stopwatch. Come on, hurry up. Oh, man. Oh, this is a off switch. This is ridiculous. Crud. Yeah, this is like a maze. What does that accomplish? No. Oh my god, no. What are you doing? Can I start over, please? This Switcheroo stuff is really getting on my nerves. Wow. Though. I can't. Stop that. I keep hitting the wrong button. Oh, kill these stupid things. This is probably the worst part of the level. Seriously, jump! What is wrong with you? Don't hit the wrong switch. You know how hard it's gonna be to get an S rank? I don't really care. Well, that's just the way it goes. Oh man. No. I'm gonna do this. No. This is hard. Kind of hard. You can't wall jump. Actually, let's start over, please. I'm having a hard time. No, whoa. How did I press that switch? How did I exactly? Oh man. Just jump. Just do not waste your boost, your speed boost. Don't waste your speed boost, bro. Oh no! Getting frustrated. All right. Just get that stopwatch, bro. Why does this level have to be this annoying? Oh, it's got to be the off thing. I was right, it is off. Like the instant death pits. So obnoxious. Do you have any idea why this level is so obnoxious? It's like a friggin' labyrinth. What are you trying to do to me, man? Though, come on, man. No! I hate this level. Ah. This is really frustrating. Levels of pain. It was so close, but I'll try again just to get an S rank. No. Let's start over. I'm trying to do my best just to get an S rank. No! I don't have to say no every time. Come on, man, please hurry up. Can I actually homing attack this? No! No! Please, no! I'm just gonna be silent. No, jump in there. This is worse. This is worse than playing Sonic Adventure 2. When you try to get an A rank, rings don't even count. If you collect all the rings, you get an A rank. Whoa! Why are you doing this to me? Is there another way to do it? Why is this level like a friggin' labyrinth? Jump. Oh, don't use homing attack this time, right? I actually get it. What are you trying to do to me, man? Do you have any idea why this level is obnoxious? Because it's like a blasted labyrinth. Oh, at least I'm getting a little bit better. Well, a lot better. Haha! Finally made it! Yeah! Yeah! That's right. Good or what, bro? No, don't fall. Artwork. Challenge 4, piercing the flames. Call boys to get through the flames and get to the goal in time. Alright. Why exactly does Blaze sound like Lust from Full Metal Alchemist and Toru Honda from Fruits Baskets? No, don't do that. Rushing. You're not rushing, bro. What are you trying to do to me, man? Seriously. No, you stop the rushing. Oh my god, stop blasting stupid eggs at me. Fire eggs at me. You're not a phoenix. I feel much better with these rings. Whoa. No! You just fell in a pit, doofus. When you kill enemies, you get more boost. I remember. I already said that. Enough is enough. What are you trying to do? My god, why is this level so totally annoying? Get off me! Not this stuff again! Why is so many fire all over the place? You gotta do it close by. You gotta do it close to the flames. Whoa! Stop that! This level is putting me into a ton of stress, man. No. I hate this level. This challenge, I mean. I remember this level in Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. The worst level of the game. It's where you had to run fast. I remember when Sonic had to catch up to the train. In Shadow Story, you gotta destroy that train. Oh. Yes, I remember that game real well. Right. La 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 la. La 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 la. Doesn't even look that hard. It just is. No! Ah! Oh, you're supposed to go up there, up to that rail. That asphalt road. Why does this always have to stress me out? I mean, seriously, why in the world is this level so annoying? Oh, see. Cool. About that fire on that cannon, that would be the helpful idea. I mean, why not? Man, this is scary. It's not even funny. It's not funny, it's annoying. Whoa, stop it! I jumped way too early. I really hate this challenge. No, I don't. Stop hitting me. This is where I'm gonna explode. Ah! Don't touch a fire! Just call for blaze! Call for blaze already! She can also hit enemies and fire-based enemies? Talking about these Iblis minions. Why are so many Iblis minions everywhere? Oh crap. I made it! Oh, thank God, it's over. You know why I hate these kinds of levels? I am all of me, from the video game Shadow the Hedgehog, from the opening in the final battle, Devil Doom. Four-way cannon cavalcade. Go from one four-way cannon to another to get before the time runs out. Where they go, I am everyone, everywhere, I will win, yeah. It's from Shadow the Hedgehog when Shadow gets his invincibility, the normal invincibility. And watch out for the spike balls. Spike balls are annoying. Rush equals death. Ow! Don't touch those stupid things. No rushing. See? I'm not allowed to rush. I get it. That helps. It really does help if I stop rushing. Oh, get away from... This is frustratingly annoying. Why exactly is this level so hard? Seriously. No! God, I hate this! It's stressful and annoying! Don't go the wrong way. Just wait until those spikes get out of your way. Oh, you actually gotta go over there, right? Go away! I just got hit. Wait until the stupid fire goes away, Sonic! No, just... Oh my god, no! I just got killed! What is... Why do you always keep rushing? Why is this level annoying? Oh, great. Oh. Why does he breathe fire all the time? Come on, wait until he's... Wait. Wait. No! Oh, man. Doesn't make sense. What are you doing? This is totally annoying. This is really insane. We have levels without checkpoints, are we not? What are you trying to do? What are you doing? Oh my, no, stop. Oh my god, I did not make it. Stop doing this to me. No, I'll start over. I'll start over and I have to move friggin' fast. Why are these annoying enemies getting on my nerves all the time? Why are spike traps annoying? Disgusting! Level's making me really mad. Wait, go. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. Why these fire dudes make my getting on my nerves? Come on, stop horsing around. Let's stop touching these fire. No! Wait. I hate this stupid level. Oh no, stop that. This is not nice. This is so annoying. I can't believe it. I can't believe I'm losing this stupid level. I gotta be very quiet. Oh, just gotta button mash that thing, right? Oh, don't get close. Don't touch these stupid things. Why does touching enemies take... Wait, go. Oh, man. I said, wait. No, I homing attacked you in the face. really starting to get on my nerves. You know why? Because I hate this level. Come on! What the heck? This is totally irritating. Oh, the insanity. Whoa. Hey, there we go. Woo. More artwork. How many more do we got? Let's see. Oh. Come on, jump in there, brother. Power Stomp Challenge? Okay. Use your stomping skills to reach the goal before the time runs out to get the Power Stomp skills. Yeah, that Power Stomp would really do a number. Watch out for these. Whoa, watch out. Oh man, this is exactly like those Fire Wheel from Super Mario Brothers. Yeah, these things can kill all enemies at once. How cool. I love this skill. Oh man, can't believe I missed a stopwatch. This is ridiculous. I don't even care. Because I... Oh, seriously, jump. No. Oh, come on. Would you please jump? It's starting to get on my nerves. Oh, yay. At least I got that clock thing. What mockery is this? Seriously. Are you kidding me? Every time I get ran over... See if I could get that stopwatch. Ah, oh, forget it. Balloons? Why are there balloons there? What? What are you doing? What are you... Ah, so close! See, this is why I don't like challenges. What are you doing, you stupid... Ah. Okay, just ground pound so you don't get burned. Yeah! Alright. Oh, come on. Bikes everywhere, and look at these cackling dummy springs. What are you doing? Go away. Perfect. These other levels on Act 1 The challenge is I didn't get a chance to get an S rank. When everything is going back to normal, that's for sure. New skill. What? Artwork 124. Ta-da! I'm gonna buy some new skills. Personally. Bye-bye. Oma Chow. Skill customization. No, I don't have to use that right now. Sorry. Probably not gonna use that for now. Barrel ring bonus. Smash open barrels to get the ring inside and grab a number before the time runs out. We gotta hurry. They're panics. Seriously, don't touch. Oh, don't ever touch. Oh, actually, don't touch. Don't touch hazardous objects, including the spikes. Oh man, this is really annoying and ridiculous. I don't know why this is ridiculous. Wait until the pattern. Whoa. Oh, come on, hurry up, Sonic. Whoa, that pendulum is really fast. I'm not going for that one right now. Alright. Why are so many annoying Batniks everywhere? Haha, oh. Okay. Oh no. You need like 250 rings, I see. So that's what I need to do. Every time I boost up, rings. Might as well increase my rings. Wait till the spike. Whoa. Oh no. Come on, stupid balloons. Oh great. Okay, just regenerate. This is kind of hard. Yeah, these stupid egg launchers. Why are these egg launchers so annoying? Oh my goodness. How annoying are these freaking egg launchers? Totally annoying little enemies. I'm seriously gonna lose it. Alright. This is, whoa. Yes. You gotta do it in 1 minute. I'm gonna take a sip of water to calm down. Phew. Is that a music? Oh my god. Shh. Sorry. Be quiet this time. Okay. Let this be minted from Sonic and the Secret Rings. Less than 5 minutes. Don't speed up. You'll fall. Oh, really? Excuse me. Drift. Oh, come on, wait. That's just one tricky shortcut to do. Ouch. Gotta reach it before 3 minutes. Oh, great. Back off, you stupid things. Oh my god, I'm about to fail. Like when you're fighting Senator Armstrong from Metal Gear Rising, he is tough. Oh no, I failed. Whoa. Avoid that stupid missiles. Watch out for those saws, those circular saw blades. Yeah, that's right. Ow! Oh my god, no! Every time I touch these stupid things, they get on my nerves! This is nerve-wracking! Ah! hate this level. I don't want to have to worry about Eggman's pawns. I'm just getting started, man. Get out of my way, you idiot. No! Don't touch the flames. Right. Keep on rolling, brother. I believe I'm not going to get an S rank. Let's try to start over. Doing one more time. Let's do it one more time so I can calm down. I'm gonna calm down. This doppelganger thing is getting on my nerves. I wasn't even taking shortcuts. Oh man. This is why I'm getting angry. Don't touch me. Oh, I was gonna get hit. Oh, don't. Okay, don't use speed boost right now. Okay, do use speed boost. Especially when you're this far. I'm trying to get the S rank here. I honestly hate that level. Oh man. Stop that. Why are these circular blades annoying me? Whoa! I fell! Oh my god! Level's making me angry. I hate this level. It's too hard. Yeah, I didn't get hit this time. Wait until the rocket goes away. Oh. Alright, no touching these circular saw blades like I just did. Why are circular blade saws so annoying? This is so obnoxious. What's the point? Don't touch these sparks. Why is there an electric fence?
Don't fall.
Yeah. No.
Why is this level so annoying? Seriously, why is this level have to be so annoying just to get your butt kicked over a stupid enemy? No. Ah. What kind of level is this? Do you want me? No. Not happening. We can't even win this battle. How long is it gonna take to make it to the stupid... Out of my way! Yes, thank you. It's all over. Orange rocket blast off, seriously? Ow. Oh, come on. Hang on just a minute. Okay, thank you. Okay, I'm ready. Here we go. This level is obviously the worst. No. Okay. You gotta do it close. You gotta get close to the... Oh, man. Hurry, Sonic. What kind of level is... Oh my god, don't touch lasers. Alright. Oh. Please, rocket, please. No. Wow. Oh, for goodness sake. This level ain't fun. This is obnoxious. Why are the switches? Why do their platforms go away? I'm gonna start over. No, you don't do that. Why?
Why are you doing this? I didn't even collect the ring.
Huh. Oh great, I'll start over. This was so close. This is kind of reminding me of Catherine. No, don't kill the stupid Batniks. A bomb. Yep. Come on. Yeah, hurry up. This is gonna be really... Ignore these stupid freaks. I hate this level. No. platform first. Before they disappear on you. Yay. More hard work. How many more? Oh my god. Oh. All three keys in there. Before I face that boss, but I'll still gotta finish. No, please stop. Quickly get that music note. Come on, come on, jump. Jump in there. Whoa. Oh, never mind. I got it. Perfect. How catchy is it? Alright. I'm going in there and do cart challenge. Get to the goal safely in time. I don't like those challenges. They're so annoying. Does it look like I want an S rank to you? Does it? Oh. This is kind of frustrating. That's not funny. Wait. Gotta watch my footing. Oh, come on. Wait a minute. This is super annoying. Seriously annoying. Great. Oh, jeez. I'm going to do it one more time for the S rank. No! Actually, I'm going to keep doing it. I mean, I don't mind doing the S ranks, but it's totally challenging.
have to get so annoying and hard? Wait. Ah. Yeah. I hate this level. Level makes me want to waste my time. I ain't wasting any more time. Yeah, I jumped way too early. Stop doing this to me. Please hurry up. Oh, great. Look, I made it. Honestly, I hate these kinds of challenges. And look, I've done 3 challenges already on the planet Wisp. Why am I losing so many patience? Wow, go! Stop rushing. Just get the stupid ring. That's it. I'm doing this the A rank way. I want to start over some more. Why do I keep starting over? This is hard. Aren't those made to be hard? That ought to do it. No, I just missed the stupid clock. I landed on a platform. I'm done getting an ass done with this stunt. But not now. I keep losing my temper. I'm just gonna be quiet. Just get that stupid thing. This level's starting to get on my nerves here. No, stop that! Stop doing this again! No! We're not gonna do it that way! Stop! I'm almost there. Yes. Thank you. Where's that stupid music note? Why does this level have to stress me out over? Got it. Knight of the Wind from Sonic and the Black Knight. The one you fight King Arthur. Charming High in the Sky. Press Y to call Charming so that you can create a path. Ah. Whoa. Gotta collect some rings, buddy. He's got a whirlwind. No! Why jump on the lasers when you could... That's just dangerous. I'm about to be toast. Oh, at least I'm still alive. Thought I was gonna reset. Crying out loud. Just hurry up, Sonic. Ah, knock it off with the stupid... Good missiles, bro. What? Why are you doing this? Yeah, I can hear the dryer. Start over, please. Come on. All right. This time don't touch the lasers. Do not touch red hot lasers. They're dangerous.
They're dangerous as crud. I don't get it. Yeah, press the switch this time. Press these switches so that you can protect yourself from rockets. How many rockets are there? No, seriously, how many of these annoying rockets are there? This is dumb. Oh, you gotta be serious, brother. No. Come on, 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 come on. Oh, ow! A bottomless pit. Unacceptable. No! Better activate the switch when there's spikes nearby. It would work. No, please get it off me. Just focus like this. No, this hurts. That hurts you more than it does, bud. Oh my god. No, great. Enough is enough with that annoying level. You know what, I don't really care. No! How do you get an S rank? Have any idea why this level is stupid and annoying? Made it this time. Why are so many instant death pits over there? I would rather not get an S rank right now. I would just rather beat the level without an S rank. This is worse than... gonna be like pulling teeth. You know what? It was close. Oh, you know what? Actually, you have to. Gotta press that switch first.
stop doing this. This is so annoying. This is one of the stupidest, annoying level. Hurry up. I'm almost got it. Oh. I'm about to fail. This is too hard. Level made me want to snap. Why are you doing this? No, quit it. Stupid rockets. Why are there so many missiles everywhere? Yay, I made it. Thank you. Thank God it's over. I'm almost there. Planet Wisp. Why is it so... Why is it turning this... Well, this is going to be challenging. Oh, cool. Instant death pits are everywhere. Whoa! This is really annoying, love. This has gotta be irritating. No! Just make sure you land on a blue one. Don't look down, brother. Whoa. No. Yay. How about I take it seriously this time and no S ranks?
You only got four more. Vector. Challenge number five. It's gonna be more worse. Passengers back and forth until Vector misses. It's gonna be very annoying and stressful. Do it until he misses. Those rings? Bing. Turns yellow. I knew it! How many does it take? Oh crud. Why does it have to be so annoyingly fast? I don't want an S rank in this. It would be really embarrassing and frustrating. No, you can't pause. Don't pause. It's not a cutscene. How many does it take? Turns red. What are you doing? Just keep quiet. Yeah, I won. Finally. I lost once, and I won't do it ever again. Tropical Resort from the video game Sonic Colors. Endless boost. Boosts to the goal before time runs out to earn endless boost skill. Infinite boost. Okay, watch out for, you can't collect rings, you know why? You'll die instantly if you don't collect rings. You will die instantly no matter how many rings you get. Also, watch out for these annoying spikes. And electric fences and spike barrels. That's a great decision. Thanks. Only two more to go. Oh my God. Got it. Uh-huh. Rooftop run. Rooftop rail grind. Go boarding across the rooftops and clear the stage in time. Wow, that skateboard again. Back from City Escape. Like when they go rolling around it, the street is south. Oh no, that would have been much greater. goodness. Whoa. Didn't see that coming. Come on, speed up. Probably not gonna have time for S ranks, aren't I? Why exactly am I out of boost? Oh. Why am I stuck? This is level. Why am I missing rings? I don't care. I'm done. Not getting it. I'm not gonna get any more S ranks. Think I can try one more time? Without wasting my boost? I doubt it. No. That's cool. Stay focused. Don't fall. We're almost there. Yeah. That's much better. Come on, hurry up. I'm only going for the last challenge in let's see, Rooftop Run. That's right. If I could hurry up. I'm gonna beat the Doppleganger one last time. The final Doppleganger race. Okay, watch out for the pendulums. Yeah. I didn't get hit by the pendulum this time, but nice. This is nice to know. Oh, I just did. But this one I got hit. And there's gonna be spike barrels slowing me down. Why do they have to put two spike barrels at the same time? It doesn't make sense. Doesn't it? When Sonic falls in Sonic Unleashed, she goes, whoa! I really love when he says, whoa. It's made me laugh so hard whenever Sonic goes, whoa! He goes, whoa! He says that in Sonic the Hedgehog 2006, and also he says that in, let's see here, Sonic Unleashed. Oh, crap! Did I just fall? No, I didn't. Oh, I just thought I was gonna die. Thought I was gonna die. Didn't see that one coming. Yeah, I didn't have to restart. I didn't want to restart. Okay. I'm really not getting an S rank. No, I didn't. Avoid the stupid spike barrels. Those egg launchers get on my nerves. Huh. At least I didn't fall. Okay. This is pretty cool. Gotta calm down. Stop it. Let's start over. I've been trying to keep getting it more S ranks. Trying to collect S ranks. No, start over. It hurts so much. No, please stop it. Oh my, it's making me cry. If you press B, I don't know why did Sonic press B.
Why do not? You don't need skills in every stupid challenge. Ah, no, go away. No. Watch out for stupid pendulums. I don't really need an S rank. I don't really care. It worked last time, but why is it not working? It wasn't even working for no reason. I was so close. No. Stop it. And I'm gonna explode. Had it with a stupid challenge. I hate this stupid challenge. I won't get an S rank. I'm mad. Really mad. Don't touch those stupid lasers. We're almost there. Yes. Thank you. Mission accomplished. All the challenges have finally been completed. Thank. My suffering ends. Diamond Dust Zone. Okay, this is probably going to be a 2-hour stream right now. And this boost. And that's all I got. Probably is. We're gonna do the boss battle. You wanna know who it is? Oh look, Egg Dragoon from Sonic Unleashed. Oh, you gotta drift. Watch out for his element attack. That's pretty annoying. I'm definitely not gonna do hard mode. When you see an Eggman icon, give it your chance to attack him. Let's see if I can start over. This is gonna be hard. Nope. Start over again. I hate this boss. No! Don't touch it. Yeah! Never touch these stupid eyes. You see Eggman's icon. Oh, now he shoots ice. I remember this one from Sonic Unleashed after all the Chaos Emeralds are restored. Watch out for these ice ball attacks. Hit him in the cockpit. Okay, keep hitting him. No, I've been streaming for the last 2 hours. Stupid. This drill is really pain. Yeah, I hit him right into his core. On jump. Yay. Now it's round two. You gotta dive, then hit him right to the chest. Watch out for the drills. Alright. Yeah, he's got a Gatling gun. Keep hitting him. Booyah!
Look at Eggman. Let's skip it. A cyan chaos emerald. Probably try hard mode. Yeah, it gets faster. More spikes. How many hits does it take to kick his butt? Watch out. Yeah, watch out for the stupid rings. Oh, crud. Now I'm gonna die. No. Better jump. No. Oh, he crushes you. You gotta do it before he squishes you like a bug. Really helps. No, it doesn't even help. Why is it so annoying? Yeah, he's got a wheel of lasers. Oh man, stop it! No fooling around. If I could keep moving fast enough. No, I missed. This is not cool. I'm not amused. I'm not amused. I can't believe I got left behind. Why am I getting hit? Jump. No. Keep jumping. Darn it. No. Darn, how many hits? I keep tanking damage. How powerful is this dude? This is how fast it goes. No! We slow you down. Oh, it's... Screw it. I don't forget it. I don't care. I hate this boss. I'm not doing this on hard mode anymore. I changed my mind. I want to beat this game. I actually want to beat this game. Gears are broken, so that's why I'm going to need Chaos Emeralds. I actually don't want to do hard mode on any bosses. I don't have to. It stresses me out. It's like pulling teeth. Neck is killing me. I actually made it. All the Chaos Emeralds are inside to the center of the cogs. So we're gonna go in there and face the Time Eater. We're gonna go into supersonic. If I do hard mode, oh my god. Skip this. It's gonna be disastrously annoying. This battle. He's gonna use debris to attack you, and he's gonna use his hands to hit you. And watch out. Watch out for those pieces. You gotta hit that core. Make sure you hit that core. Yeah, he warps time. You got to switch one of the Sonics, right? Yeah, you lose rings in a few seconds. Every second you lose rings when you're in your super mode. If you lose all rings, instant death. You fail. Watch out for the warping arm attack. Switch and go after it. You go up and down. You need to collect some rings, bro. Yeah, it's gonna be hard to get that achievement without getting hit. Get caught by that and you're gonna be stuck. It is a homing shot. Careful, I hear you guys. Yeah, watch out. No, don't, you got hit. I don't care. Maybe like 6 hits. It's going to be a pain to collect all rings. What is that glowing thing? Why is everything going slow? Like time break. Kind of remind you of Sonic and the Secret Rings. You know, there's that laser beam over there and it hurts. Come on. Come on. Got some rings. Please hurry. Watch out for the arms. This guy kind of reminded me of Marks from Kirby. Oh, you actually gotta press A. I forgot about it. You know what? I forgot about this. Gotta press the A button by slowing down enemies like this guy. This final boss is absolute annoying. Press LB and RB at the same time so that you can combine your power when you use that big sun thing. Kind of reminded you of Iblis. Yes, that destroys the core and he's toast. Take that, Robotnik. You're finally finished. I beat the game. I did it. And everything is back to normal. The chili dog. He eats it. And let's end the celebrate. Credits. Is that the old classic Sonic? If you hold the A button, you'll use credits fast. You'll scroll the credits a lot faster. Well, I have no use in watching the credits. Sega. That's Eggman's in the White Void. Skip that. You got the custom skill Supersonic. Let's see. Alright. I'm gonna check the skill, guys. You can now buy the new skill, Time Break. Please check it out in my shop whenever you can. I remember Time Break from Sonic and the Secret Rings. But Sonic slows down time, but you remember the Soul Cage, right? Time Break. Thank you. Got all skills. Okay. And I have all the collectibles. Art. All of those artwork. I collected all the red rings. Let's see here. All the music. There are 50 music. And characters, including Sonic. All 14 characters. Like Sonic. Tails. These Switch characters. I've got this, the classic. Knuckles, the Echidna, Amy, Shadow, spinning image of Sonic. Yeah. Rouge, Treasure Hunter, Cream, the Sweet Girl, and with Cheese, Silver, I remember him. Blaze, Protector of the Soul Emeralds. Espio, he's a ninja. The Chaotix Detective Agency. Charmy, when he gets provoked, he stings you. Vector, he is aggressive. Dr. Eggman, the evil genius. It's the classic Robotnik. Metal Sonic. That's Dr. Eggman's creator. I remember he betrayed him in Sonic Heroes. I remember him in Sonic Rivals. Yeah, that's it. And that's all I wanted to show everyone. Let's see. Probably get that life. Okay, I'm gonna be done right now. I'm gonna be ending this from now on. I'll see you next time, guys. I'm gonna do another Let's Play. Much different games. And that's it. This is Gabriel Gaming 5000K, signing off. And make sure you hit that like button. And I'll see you in the next video. Ta-ta for now.